We're going to start off by layering this nice pink and work my way into my crease. Was it all in my fantasy? Once I'm done doing that, I'm gonna go back in with the same thing and I'm just gonna start patting it all over my crease. Now I'm just going to start blending circular motion and I'm gonna start working my way up close to my brow bone. Trying to make sure there's no harsh line, and I feel like this look was more about blending than anything else. Now I'm gonna be going in with this Wet n Wild brush. Since I am doing a halo look, I'm just gonna be cutting down the middle of my crease. Now I'm just checking to see if both eyes look the same, because sometimes I just be cutting one eye lower, the other one is too high, and I just hate when they don't look alike. Now I'm gonna go in with this nice gold and start applying it into my crease. I feel like gold and pink go together. I just feel like the pink stands out more. Now I'm gonna be going in with the crystal liners from NYX Cosmetics. Then I'm gonna be going in with the shade Trixie and start highlighting my brow bone. And it's from the same palette. For mascara, I'm going to be going in with the MAC mascara. I believe it's called Extreme Intentions. I'm not too sure. Now I'm going to be popping in some lashes. You guys, these lashes are to die for. Now I'm just adding the Hangover Primer by Too Faced. I heard really good things about this primer, so I decided to just try it out and see. For foundation, I'm going to be going in with the YSL foundation, and I'm just going to start applying it with this flat brush from BH Cosmetics. I really love this foundation. I just like the way it gives you that soft look and that matte look. It kind of gives you like a dewy and matte look at the same time. But honestly, you guys, this foundation is, oh my god. Like, if you want that soft look, I honestly recommend it. Even though it's in the pricey side, but it's so worth it. To conceal, I'm going to be going in with the NARS concealer in the shade Medium. You guys, this concealer, oh my god, it's so good. Like, it doesn't feel too heavy, it doesn't make your face too cakey. I think just like whatever it has in it, so good. Not even plain, like super good. I forgot what's the word, but it's so good. Like, it'll be leaving your face matched. To set the rest of my face, I'm gonna be going in with the Maybelline Fit Me Pressed Powder, and I'm just gonna be setting, oh my god, I'm just hiding those pores because, girl, nobody wants crazy pores and shit. Now I'm gonna be going again with the same pink, and I'm just gonna apply it under my lash line. Now I'm just blending the color, and what I like to do is I like to blend my undershadow and the shadow together by kind of connecting them. I don't know how to explain it, but you know what I mean. Once I'm done blending both shadows together, I'm going to be going in with this white liner. You can go in with black too, but I just wanted to add this white liner just so it can brighten up my eyes and make it look a little bigger. Now I'm going to be highlighting the inner corner of my eyes. Was it all in my fantasy? Now I'm just going to be adding mascara on my bottom lashes. To bronze the face, I'm going to be using the Hoola bronzer from Benefit Cosmetics. This bronzer has been one of my favorite bronzers. I just love how it's matte. I hate when bronzers have shimmers. Like, I just don't like how the texture of it. I hate it. Now I'm just going to be cutting down my cheek with translucent powder from CoverGirl. To contour my nose, I'm going to be going in with this flat brush from BH Cosmetics. This brush is really good. I'm letting go. I'm breathing alive. Now I'm going to be going in with this BH cosmetic brush, and I'm going to be wiping off all the extra translucent powder. Under the bright, the faint lights, you set the heart on fire. Where are you now? For a blush, I'm going to be going in with a Dandelion Baby Blush by Benefit Cosmetics. For highlight, I'm going to be going in with a Prosecco Pop Highlight by Becca Cosmetics. What I like about this highlight is that it's not too tense. It just gives you like a nice glowy looking skin. To highlight my nose, I'm going to be going in with this BH cosmetic brush. Another star, you fade away. Afraid our aim is out of sight. Wanna see us alive. Where are you now? For lips, I decided to go with this nice nude brown, and I'm using the Anastasia lip gloss in Kristen. This shade is so pretty, I really love it. And for the final step, I'm gonna be using the Japanese setting spray.
This video, so hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. And yeah guys, that is it for this look. Bye.